today I'll be chopping a mortise into a door style. And I do that, of course, by hand with a mortise chisel. First cut that I take is about in the center of it. I like to stand back so I can get a good idea of whether or not my chisel is actually straight. Turn the chisel around. One thing I'll do that a lot of people won't do is that I just chop straight through the waste. What this does is chops it up, makes it a lot easier to take it out. Especially for these very narrow tenons. Which can be a real pain to deal with.